La-di-da-di. Who likes to party like Slick? Rip the ruler, I'm cooler than the ice brick. Got soul like those Afro pics with the black fist, and leave a crowd tripping like John the Baptist. It's the cause of that, oh shit. The skits I kick flows like catfish, and got many MCs on the blacklist. I'm sharp as a cactus, plus quick to bust a mastic tactics.
What's up, guys? And I'm taking out more Barbra Streisand. This one's titled Evergreen, in parentheses, love theme from A Star Is Born. I'm assuming that's a film. Haven't heard of this one. Guilty was pretty nice, and definitely excited to continue listening to more Barbra Streisand. So with that being said, let's get into it. Evergreen. Filming Bay Bay Kids 6 in the background, so y'all have to work with me.
As an easy chair.
Okay. Easy chair? I don't know.
Love fresh as the morning air. One love that is shared by two.
Like in the imagery.
Love, ageless and evergreen.
I kind of like
seldom
evergreen.
Seen
by two.
You and I will make each night a first. Every day.
Yo, Barbra Streisand is definitely an interesting singer. I definitely want to check out more of her music. Kind of get, I don't know, a better feel for her music. But I'm loving what I'm hearing so far, man. Her voice is definitely amazing. She definitely has a good voice and whatnot. Also, the imagery. I think I mentioned this in the last one. I can't remember her exactly. But the imagery in this one was definitely nice. Like she said, the rose under the snow and all that type of stuff. I thought that was pretty dope. And I think overall the song was pretty good, man. It's definitely something I could probably see myself listening to again. And I say probably because there's so many other songs, so many other artists and groups and whatnot that, you know, you can, that I could listen to instead of this. So it definitely, it's going to take some time to grow on me and whatnot, but I really enjoyed it first listen, and definitely can't wait to check out some more Barbra Streisand. But with that being said, if you guys enjoyed it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, and with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.